So you said you're leveling up your saw blade? So,
Mama.
Right. No, I'm giving you more ketchup. So can you kind of walk us through the process of how you do that?
Well, now I'm Justin, the guide. Guides on the blade. Kind of fits the blade. That helps control the way the blade, you know, stays in it and straight.
So is your blade not staying straight?
Yeah, but I'm just, you know, fine tuning.
How often do you have to do that?
Not very often. This is the first time I've checked it in a while. Weeks. It's about what I'm doing, it's right here.
I mean, is it something that's done quick? Does it take time? What? It
takes a little time, especially I can't find the right wrench for my job.
Well, you seem to be very good at that.
Yeah.
Adjusting.
Sometimes it's compromised.
They'll call you, what was it, MacGyver?
Yeah. I'm getting bored.
So is there little screws in there or what?
Yep, little set screws. You gotta loosen them to move the little blocks up and down. And tighten them back up. They just wear it, so you have to check them every now and then. That's all it is to it.
So is this also to ensure a better cut?
Yes, it is. You keep your keep stuff wiped off your blade. That pine sap is really built up, and I run heavy water. Still builds up. I use water and dishwashing liquid in the tank. But it still builds up. I run diesel a little bit. I don't like running diesel, it's messy, it stinks. All of the above. And water's cheaper.
We got some diesel this morning. How much was it? Okay, stop. How much was it?
$4 a gallon. Not cheap. At all. water don't cost near that much. And you pay a water bill every month at your house anyway.
I'll take those back.
No.